look at this. This is called Dirty Rain, and this is happening right now in Florida. But what is dirty rain? Well, that refers to rain falling through a layer of Saharan dust that's in the atmosphere, and that's what's falling over Central Florida right now. It does look dirty. Meteorologist Briley Brown is joining me right now here in the Weather Center. Briley, any chance we'll see any of that dust up here?
Minimal impact for us. It does suppress the tropical storm activity, and so that's why it's been so quiet in the Atlantic, and you can see that here. This happens routinely. It's important to note that this isn't anything rare. It happens during the summer months and really lasts through the early fall months, and it's Saharan dust that travels from Africa across the Atlantic, and you can see that's already concentrated down toward Florida and the East Coast, and the Saharan air layer can be up to 2 miles thick. So at first it's in the upper levels of the atmosphere, but eventually it can make it down to the surface. And I said minimal impacts for us, but if you are sensitive to pollutants in the air, if you have a respiratory illness, you may be a little bit more sensitive to the Saharan dust. It also creates a hazy sky sometimes when there's a good amount of it in the atmosphere. It can enhance the sunrise and sunset scenes. And so it does have impact on us, but minimal impact. And that's what's important to note. Back to you. All right.